That was just a test to make sure my keyboard was still working. The song is dedicated to Garth Hudson, quite possibly one of the greatest rock and roll organ players of all time. He was in the band called The Band. And, fun fact, he's the guy that set up the recording device that recorded the basement tapes. Thanks, Garth Hudson, for that. So this is a little ode to him. We read an article about him going back there to Big Pink and Rolling Stone, and it inspired the song. He was the last guy to go back. Probably nobody will go back again. It's called The Last Haw.
I'm not afraid.
Thank you.